A beach-inspired nail tutorial by Musical Ways 101. The materials you will need are some white nail polish, some blue nail polish, some brown nail polish, cosmetic wedges, Q-tips, nail polish remover. This is optional, but some quick drying polish drops. First, grab your white nail polish. I'm using White on White by China Glaze. What you want to do is paint this on each nail. It doesn't matter if it's messy because we will clean it up all in the end. And this will help bring out the colors more. And it's okay if it's not a thick coat because we are just going to be painting over this anyways. Next, grab your brown nail polish. I'm using Sunset Sail by China Glaze. Paint this on the bottom half of your nails. This will represent the sand to our beachy nails. The third step is to grab your blue nail polish. I am using China Glazes for Audrey. You will be painting the blue on the upper half of your nails. Make sure it is right next to the brown, and it is okay for some white to be showing through because we will be adding white over this later. Next, grab your cosmetic wedges and the white nail polish you used from the first step. You will now need to dab some of the white nail polish on the edge of the cosmetic wedge. Now dab the wedge on the middle part of your nail. Reapply the nail polish as needed. Now continue making your shoreline on each of your nails. Turn it up because it's getting heavy. Wow, wow, West Coast. These are the girls I love the most. I mean the ones, I mean like she's the one. Kiss her, touch her, squeeze her buns. The girl's a freak, she drive a Jeep and live on the beach. I'm okay, I won't play. I love the bait just like I love LA, Venice Beach, and Palm Springs. This step is optional, but now grab your favorite fast drying nail polish product and apply as instructed. Just the king and the queenie. Katie, my lady. Look at here, baby. I'm all up on you, cause you represent. Next, grab your nail polish remover and pour it in the cap and some Q-tips. The last and final step is to dip the Q-tip into the nail polish remover and clean up any mistakes that you have made. Here is the final look. I hope you enjoyed this easy beachy nail tutorial. If you complete this tutorial, please leave it as a video response below.